a step-by-step guide to IEA studies. A study framework is developed based on the intended curricula of participating countries. This is reviewed by all the education systems involved. Assessments and questionnaires are developed. Countries comment on all the ideas, suggest new items, and collaboratively review all the assessment materials. All assessment materials are adapted and translated into the official languages of participating countries. Every translation is then verified by independent experts. For every country, a sample of approximately 150 schools is drawn. From that, one classroom per school is selected for assessment. Comprehensive assessment does not only involve testing students, teachers, principals, and parents are also invited to complete shorter background questionnaires designed to provide contextual information. Student assessment takes no more than 90 minutes, and background questionnaires take about 20 minutes to complete. Items are scored, and all the results are recorded in our own specialist software system. The application of advanced statistical methods enables the production of valid, internationally comparable population estimates. Achievement scores for students are calculated, and national and international averages form part of the analyses. An international report is developed in collaboration with the representatives from each education system. Results are released and disseminated. All data are made publicly available and used by policymakers and researchers across the globe to improve learning for all.